Buckley on Telegraph. See it.
How about it for tonight's halftime entertainment? That was 77 straight. Now, fans, it's time for those raffle tickets. Ready for the $50 gift certificate giveaway from our friends at the Pig and Whistle. The winning numbers, 851-037. 851-037. Please report to the press box.
Come back, 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 come back
Substitutions at the half, coming on for number two, Anthony Grillo, number 23, Kellen Wilson. And entering the match for number 13, Shea Whalen, is number 6, Ian Conklin. Fans, the university has informed us that the restrooms will be shutting down in 15 minutes. Once again, the restrooms will be shutting down in 15 minutes. Thank you.
Hey, maybe you call the first one. It's not going to happen.
Caution issued in the 55th minute.
The
point of the
seal
is congratulations to Karen Duderstad of San Francisco, the lucky winner of tonight's $50 gift certificate from our friends at the Pig and Whistle Pub on Geary Boulevard.
Good.
Yeah. Thank you.
reminder that the restrooms will be closing shortly.
No. Thank you.
19 on the Seals, Rich Halverson. That is his second caution, therefore he has been ejected from the match. C Seals would like to announce a performance from our friends at Lines Ballet on Tuesday night, August 5th at 8 p.m. at the Cowell Theater at the Fort Mason Center. Check out their website, linesballet.org, for more information. Would also like to thank their friends at thebaysoccer.com who have covered the Seals extensively this season. Great coverage on Bay Area soccer, so check out the write-up for tonight's match at thebaysoccer.com.
Score, the